NBC Local 33's Abbi Rocha live from the governor's mansion, where just moments ago, Governor John Bel Edwards held a news conference to announce the details in his predecessor's death. Abbi.
Thank you, Kellyanne and Harrison. A family spokesperson confirmed that former Governor Kathleen Blanco passed around 3 p.m. this afternoon. Blanco fought a long, hard battle with cancer, one that she described in 2018 as having no